Nestled in the middle of an industrial hub in Senawang sits Saiko Rubber Malaysia Sdn Bhd. A subsidiary of Japanese rubber compound manufacturer, Saiko Rubber is a one-of-a-kind boutique rubber master batch and compounder in Malaysia. Director of Saiko Rubber, Loh Yun Hon, explains that unlike other rubber manufacturers in Malaysia, Saiko Rubber provides its customers with the ability to create customized compounds that cater to their specific needs.
So in Saiko Rubber, you don't find a single formula which can be used to add another customer. Yeah, completely customized. So it's just like you want to buy cake. You ask you what flavor you want for the cake. You want a little bit sweet, not too sweet, bitter, chocolate, whatever it is. This is just like our Saiko Rubber here.
Founded in 1990, the once fledgling company has grown dramatically in not only size, but also success.
In actual fact, Saiko Rubber has been in Malaysia for almost 32 years. We started off as a very small company. We only have two production lines. Then over the years, we expanded to three. Now we have our factory here with four production lines.
As they grew, Saiko Rubber invested in the best and most advanced machines possible to create the best products for their clients.
And this is all Japan machine, the highest quality one.
Not only that, Saiko invested heavily in its local workforce to ensure they are able to hire only the best to run their laboratories and factories.
So we need people with specific skill in our industries, especially in compounding. We believe that our local workers, if you train them, if you really take care of them, they can be your asset for the company. Like in Saiko Rubber, we have many of these workers who have been with us for more than 15 years, some of them even more than 20 years. This in returns can help the company in what we call is in safeguarding your quality.